Good God Almighty. Like back in the old days. You know, years ago, they had the A&R men to tell you what to play, how to play it, you know, whether it's disco or rock. But we just went in the studio and we did it. We had champagne in the studio, of course, you know, compliments of the company. And we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you, because we had a ball. Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
Yeah. Fabian Bates, Hollywood Black Boys. You know what I'm saying?
Everything around me.
Fabian Bates, Hollywood Black Boys, let's go. On my living room sofa, I was just a young kid and used to watch on TV raps with Tupac and Big. I used to sit around thinking about making it big, and from the looks of it now, I finally did. I've been holding it steady, patiently waiting and ready. Hosting shows on the block like I was Fat by Freddy, but nigga, Fat by Babe, on the block staying paid. Pushing the power backs was how the money was made. God bless her soul, my mother was so young. 17 years old, expecting the sun. 17 years old, I got hit with a gun. 20 years later, my story's just begun. I did it all, nigga, I did it to the max. Would never do it again, but wouldn't take it back. From Port Arthur to Cali, I've been making it last. Shout out to Dallas, Texas, where I learned my craft. Forever love the city, it was a great training ground. Now I'm taking what I learned and put it in my Cali style. I'm your local weed dealer, intuitive healer, with a gift in my voice guaranteed to reach.
Everything around me.
Time coming, a few bridges got burned. Some hearts got broke, many lessons I've learned. From standing on the corner straight, slanging rocks. A typical beginning, but my ending is not. And my ending is far from being here now. I'm Fabian Bates, and I have arrived now. Cruising down Sunset, my perspective on point spec nevertheless. Cause since I've been in Cali, the game ain't been the same. And don't look at me and think that it ain't been without pain. I put my life on the line, I died for my ascension. Now I'm connected and exist in higher dimensions. Carnetics and glow, carnetics and flow, vibrate every cell in your body, head to your toe. DJ, producer, hustler, you talking money or music, I might fuck with you. Yeah.
Cash through everything around me. Freeze.
Cake. Catch me in the city cause we moving cake. You got extra dough? That's delivery cake. Me and my niggas stay counting cake. Yeah, me and my niggas stay baking cake. What? Now here's a blunt for the cake. Cake. Yeah. I'm just getting started. Oh yeah, we got it, bitch. We done made more money than a Leo, bitch. Leo made money, Purge made money, K made money, Khan made money. We all made money, champagne money. Keeping the kush with Casada, cause we making money. I'm back in my bag. My eyes bloodshot, turntables and hash. OVO hood and trying to chase this cash. North Face bag just in case we crash. The Drake concert last night was mad trill. I'm fresh out of Advil, Bill grab the wheel.
Living in Dallas, you know, working, you know, making music.
we all have our ups and downs. And I just so happen to be going through one of my downs, and he calls me up, he says, yo, won't you come out here to where I'm at? It'll be like going to a family reunion of people you never met before. And I tell you what, man,